And a Walla Walla man was formally charged with kidnapping his wife last week outside the Kennewick Winco. Paul Gross is facing a number of felonies. He was arrested the day after his wife disappeared. She was found safe, and the couple have a couple of children.
Well, it's now been more than 2 weeks since a fatal hit.